655 South Song Sparrow Drive, Pueblo, Colorado. Cambering from 2-inch clean out in basement utility room / laundry room. This clean out is behind the washing machine. 24 feet from entry point to outside backflow preventer. Next part of video will be from outside clean out on the other side of backflow preventer. Again, that's 24 feet from entry point. Pipe material transitions from 4-inch white Schedule 40 PVC to green 4-inch SDR-35 at 91 feet from outside cleanout. No issues at this transition. Immediately after the white PVC transitions to the green SDR-35, it transitions to clay tile at 92 feet. The tap at the city main is 99 feet from outside cleanout. This tap has a minor offset on the left-hand side, not causing any issues and no signs of major buildup. This is not an issue. Tire sewer lateral at this residence passes all inspection requirements. Recommend having the line cleaned every 2 to 3 years for normal line maintenance. Again, the tap at the city main is 99 feet from entry point.